everyone. I found a backing track for Grand Funk Railroad's I Don't Have to Sing the Blues No More. That is one of the first songs I ever learned how to play on the guitar. It's off the Closer to Home album. Let me see if I could do it in one take. I listened to it a few times. Let me see if I could do it now.
Good looking woman back home, let me tell you.
everyone, I'm back. A few flubs here and there. It's very hard to get the sound of Mark Farner's guitar. He was using a Music Craft Messenger guitar. They only made those for 2 years, 1967 and 68. This is what Mark Farner says about it.
It was your second album. You can see this guitar. This is a Messenger, is that correct?
That is a Messenger.
Hold that up so we can see. I don't know if you... Tell us,
little switch down there?
Uh-huh.
That turned on the Jimi Hendrix fuzz tone. It was built right into the guitar. And when I did a lead, I just reached back and flip it. And when I was done, I'd flip it off. Little toggle switch. And it was hollow. And when I first got it, the F holes, the sound would get in there, just feed and squeal. So I stuffed it full of foam and put duct tape over it, and then masking tape. Then I did a psychedelic paint job on it, kind of glow in the dark a little bit.
So there you have it. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Keep rocking. Peace, love, and rock and roll.